¡Vamos, México, número uno!
Decirle las últimas palabras, fíjese que yo... Oh, aquí estamos, aquí celebrando el triunfo de México. Y aquí no para, vamos para adelante. Vamos contra Suecia. Muchas gracias y feliz. Feliz por México y feliz por todos los mexicanos. Y aquí estamos celebrando. Y viva México. Sí, señores. Es todo. También viva Pacoima, Estados Unidos, todo. Felicidades. Es todo, señor.
What's your name?
Chencho Vázquez, de Jalisco, México. C-A-C-N-C-H-O. C-E-N-C-H-O. Inocencio. Chencho.
Well, this is me and Mrs. Brooks. She lives across me at my grandma's house. Been on her for about 20 years. And we're out here for celebrating for Mexico, man. Been having a good time, you know, and it's beautiful.
Just a little bit lower. You're good.
Okay, restart.
Yeah, you're good.
What'd I do? And we're just trying to stay safe. And look at everybody out here, man. Everybody's just having fun. Everybody's going through hard times, good times, bad times. And you know, money-wise, work-wise. You know, everybody's just trying to get better, and you know, when Mexico comes, we're having a good time out here.
What's your name?
Michael.
What's your last name?
Garcia.
All right, can you say and spell your name?
Yeah, my name is Aaron Ponce, A-A-R-O-N-P-O-N-C-E. I'm the patrol commanding officer here at Foothill Division. So it's a big win for Mexico. I think they'll clinch a spot in the next round of the World Series. So what we're doing is we're facilitating a peaceful celebration. What we saw last week is cars that came into the intersection, took over the intersection, do the spin outs, which can become very, very dangerous. So we're trying to facilitate just a peaceful celebration. You see a lot of families here. A lot of community members out here on the sidewalks. So that's what we're here for, keep the peace.
At what point do you think you guys would need to step in?
Well, if the crowd were to take over the intersection, we have cars that come into the intersection and attempt to take, you know, burnouts or spinouts or something like that, starts getting out of control, then we would up our posture. But at this time, we're facilitating as long as we can maintain a peaceful posture. And so far, we're doing a good job, and I appreciate the community out here coming out to celebrate.